Man, cuz, I'ma go ahead and clear this shit up before y'all niggas even get to saying some shit like this. Cuz, first of all, when I hit Unk up, when I hit the big homie up, I was calling that man on some shit like this. Cuz, I got a lot going on. I got a lot of fuck shit going on out here. I know that cuz is in a lane where cuz got a lot of charity shit going on. Cuz just got a lot of positive shit going on. You feel me? Which my team was hitting up a lot of more people, like a lot of people, like we've been just calling around everywhere on some shit like, man, it's time for me to start giving back. It's time for me to start straightening my face politics wise. You feel me? It's time for me to leave this street shit in the streets and just play my role with this internet shit. No, a nigga was not trying to give back just to have a good face card. I was just trying to get back from the heart. I never once called nobody, no nigga on planet fucking earth for no protection. The fuck, cuz? I don't fear no man. Why would I wait to get in some shit and run to the hood? What the fuck, nigga? I ain't even that type of nigga. Nigga, I ain't no man put fear in me. Killers get killed every day, as you can see. The fuck, nigga? I ain't worrying about no nothing, nigga. No nigga put fear in me. Man, a nigga life already written, cuz. If a nigga gon' die like this, a nigga gon' die like this. If a nigga gon' die like that, a nigga gon' die like that. A nigga ain't running from this shit. This would come with this shit. I ain't never called no man for protection. I never called nobody and said, I need this, I need that. Anybody that I ever called, I called on some shit like, how can I help? How can I do this? How can I do that? Nigga, I never called no person on planet Earth for protection, my nigga, and that's just how it is. If a nigga don't want